please make sure you have your cell phones stashed away. Keep your conversations up in your head. And after each performance, give them a rousing round of applause because they've worked so very hard. So let's get this show on the road. The Command Performance Musical Theater, Room 1. Mackenzie Marisol, Serafina Graham, and Christina Chatfield of Tri-Valley performing I Know It's Today from Shrek the Musical by Jenny.
Rapunzel needs a haircut, but
Twins, Tatiana Rogers of Stellar Secondary School, performing Sonata in F Major for Flute by Philip Tellman.
Thank you.
sick. Classical vocal. There was a tie between Jalen Singleton of Anchorage Christian Schools and Hattie Ronander of Delta High School. Last night, we heard Jalen perform Te Farò Senza e Redice by C.W. Luke. Tonight, we will hear from Hattie performing Stenchen by Franz Schubert.
Thank you.
Musical Theater 2, Wade Griffin and David Kreppel of Susitna Valley High School performing Agony from Into the Woods by Stephen Sondheim.
Rapunzel, what kind of name is that? Surely you jest.
I speak the truth. She's as true as your maiden. Maiden running for a prince. Ha! None would run from us.
Yet one has.
Did I amuse her or show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? And me, beyond power of speech, when the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach. High in her tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her air. Life and becoming, infrequently humming, a light-hearted air. Agony, far more painful than yours, when you know she would go with you if there only were doors. Agony, all the torture they teach, what's as intriguing, or half so fatiguing as what's out of reach. Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, and heir to a throne?
You are everything maidens could wish for, and why now do I know?
You must be mad.
You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her.
Herein you see her up there as you're nearing her, all the while nearing her.
Agony's real, though it's different for each.
Always 10 steps behind,
always 10 feet below,
and she's just out of reach.
Agony,
let you cut like a knife. I must have her to
Ensemble Command Performance, representing Valdez High School, performing I Believe by Mark Miller.
Thank you.
Fantasy for Trombone by James Kernow.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you again. You all command performances tonight. And now, students, you get a bonus. You have 5 minutes to get to your Mass in Honor rehearsal.